Good evening, everybody. This is Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland. It's Friday, September 11th, 2015. We are doing a case of 2015 Bo Crow Baseball right here. Bo Crow is what the kids call it. Bowman Chrome Baseball from eBay. This is break number five from the Jaspy's Hobbyland eBay store. That's stores.ebay.com/Jaspy's Hobbyland. So thanks, everybody, for bidding and winning and all that fun stuff. There we go. That was a nice one. It was a nice pull out of there. Nice and clean. Yeah. What teams does everyone have? We can all root for each other. I know, right, Nicole? Finally got it. All right. Let me get myself comfy here. This is gonna be a kind of a long break. Sit back, relax, and let's have some fun. All right, so this is eBay break number five. We'll make this happen. I'll open up all the packs first, and then we can go from there. How's everyone doing tonight? After I finish this break, we're going to take a look at all the orders that are coming into store from JaspysHobbyland.com, and then we will go from there. If you want to do some more breaks after this one, go to JaspysHobbyland.com. We'll make it happen. No, I don't think so. Did they fill already? They must have filled during the eBay break. So as soon as this eBay break is over, we'll get into those division breaks. Well, good. Yeah, are we gonna sell persons of this? Maybe, Jeremy. We might. We have some cases of the jumbo version of this, so I'm not sure what our plans are going to be for that. Maybe do some half case breaks or something like that on the website. Maybe even throw in some personals of that too. All right, little Jaspies, good luck. Here we go. There's Taiwan Walker. Starts us off. Lucas Giolito. Henry Owens. There you go. Neftali Perez out of $4.99. There's Chase Utley. 82 out of 250. Chase Utley. Nice. A gold Clint Frazier. 19 out of 50. Brad wants me to open every box and pack first? That would just take forever, wouldn't it? There's our auto rod there. Pedro Severino. Not numbered. Blue Waves. Oh, we got Eloy Jimenez. Wilmer Defoe. Malik Smith, and for the Royals, Miguel Amonte. And a series next die cut, Jose Abreu. Then, I'm going to do it this way, Brad. Thanks for the suggestion, though. Grayson, Reinier, Lions? No, Tigers. The reason being is because I do this little per box recap right here and let people know that there was a Chris Bryant in here and that there was a Clint Frazier gold in here for the Indians and that there was a Chase Utley purple in here and that there was a Neftali Perez refractor out of $4.99 and recap that the box had this Grayson right here for the, not the Lions, the Tigers auto right there. And we can talk about this guy right here too, Pedro Severino, for the Nationals. All right. Next one. Yeah, who is Neftali Perez? He's on the Rangers. Does some Ranger stuff. You know. Was he on the Rockies for a little bit? No? Was he not a Rock? Am I thinking of a different Neftali Perez? Oh. Was it Neftali Feliz? Well, Neftali Perez definitely exists, right? I think that's a different ball player who might have been on the Rockies. Neftali Feliz. Oh, that's someone else. Some orange there. Well, someone look up Neftali Perez to see if that person exists. Does that person exist? Sure hope so. There's no Neftali Perez? Come on. I couldn't have just made that up. No? Look on baseballreference.com. Baseball-reference.com. Someone type in Neftali Perez. Come on. Could have sworn there was a Neftali Perez. No? I made it up? Usually, most of my information comes from some degree of fact, but he was a pitcher for the Rangers. But they're saying that was Neftali Feliz, and I said Neftali Perez. Right, Jeremy? I think no one else is backing me up. 30 people in this room, and you know, everyone's like, "Whatever, Joe, you're on your own." See, because this is Neftali Feliz. I'm saying if there was a Neftali Perez out there in the world. All right, whatever. Second box. Tyler Glasnow, mini. Update, Luke Jackson. Got a purple, Michael Taylor. Nice, out of 250. Got a purple, Felix Jorge, out of 250. There's our auto right there. That's Justin Steele for the Cubbies. Nafy Perez? Maybe I was thinking of that name. Well, there you go. Nice Ronnie Williams auto. For the Cardinals on that one. There was the orange that we saw. James McCann. 20 out of 25. Nice. Jock Peterson series next die cut. And that was that. So the James McCann. That was nice. Orange. A couple purples in here. For the Twinkies and the Nats. And our autographs right here for the Cubbies. And the Cardinals. All right. His middle name was Neftal. Come on, man. All right, next box. Bo Crow. Bo Crow baseball, yo. Get this Bo Crow going. Think I can make that a thing? Kids will call it Bo Crow now? Probably not, but you know. It's like the movie Mean Girls when Lacey Chabert in the movie tried to make fetch happen, but it wasn't happening. Eric 1313 is saying the Dodgers better hold Jock back the rest of the season so his average doesn't dip below 200. I know, right? They gotta fix that swing in the off season. It's kind of terrible. I mean, I didn't think he was projected to really hit, you know, that well for average, but I didn't think it was gonna be that bad, you know. He still has enough. I think his defense still makes him valuable. You know, his center field defense still makes him valuable. And the power that he could provide is still valuable as well. I mean, he's really looking like some sort of kind of like a Jay Bruce type player, right? You know, poor Adam Dunn type player. You know, strong on the home runs, just not very good on the average. Yeah, but better than Matt. Hey, listen, I'll take Jock Peterson's defense in center field over Matt Kemp's any day of the week. And Jock Peterson's future potential. Raw 1996 says home run derby must have screwed him up. That's a common saying. Is that like an old wives' tale or not? Or is that actually true? Adrian Sampson, purple auto for the Pirates, 73 out of 250. Mookie Betts, series next die cut. Is Todd Frazier struggling too? Got a purple Albert Pujols, nice. For the Angels, Los Angeles, California Angels of Anaheim and Orange County, 53 out of 250. Series next, Kevin Pilwecki. Got a refractor for Kevin Pilwecki as well. 296 out of 499. There's our autograph of the Bo Sox. Simon Mercedes autograph. J.D. Davis refractor out of 499. Aaron Judge Mini. So these were our autos right here. There's the Red Sox. Not numbered on that one. There is the Tyler Glasnow. Not Tyler Glasnow. Adrian Sampson. Just so used to seeing that. Tyler Glasnow. 73 at 250. A couple of refractors in this purple Albert Pujols. Yeah, Chris Bryant does seem like the real deal, though. And he's gonna win Rookie of the Year, right? Now Rookie of the Year. You have to hit home runs in the derby for it to affect. Chris Bryant's doing fine, I guess. I do see a lot of orders that are coming in from JaspysHobbyland.com, so we'll check on those as soon as I'm done with this break. Because after this break, we don't have any other eBay breaks to do tonight. So everything else we can do tonight will be from the website, JaspysHobbyland.com. I know a couple of those small divisional breaks have filled up, so thank you very much for that. We can get those done right after this. And then after that, you know, what are we going to try to do? Maybe we can do some more Spectra football. I know Pick Your Teams, a lot of teams have been being picked up. And Pick Your Teams, Spectra football. And we do have Super Break Big Boppers. We have a one box break of that. So maybe we can get into some of that as well. I know a lot of spots have been shaved down. It'd be pretty nice if we can end the night with some Super Break. I think that'd be very cool. So give that a shot. Go to JaspysHobbyland.com and check out the Super Break Big Boppers. If you have any questions about that, let me know. We'll go from there. Yeah, Francisco Lindor is the real deal. He does not get as as much love as he should. I agree with that. I agree with Kid Rock on that. There we go. There's Glenn Perkins leading us off. Oh, there we go. That's a Nick Williams die cut. That's cool. For the Rangers, 49 out of 99. Speaking of Francisco Lindor, there he is. And Bobby Wall for the A's. Refractor auto, 493 out of 499. That is nice. Series next, Masahiro Tanaka, die cut for the Yankees. We've got a Ryan Zimmerman, refractor, 32 out of 499. Nick Gordon. Nick Gordon's going to be a beast as well. Nice Alex Jackson, 45 out of 50, mini. Right, that's nice for the Mariners. Series next, die cut, Carlos Rodon. And right here, Paolo Orlando. Nice one for the Kansas City Royals. 76 out of 150 on that. And there's the other autograph, Brett Phillips for the Houston Astros. How surprising have the Astros been this season, ladies and gentlemen? There's a refractor, Alan Hansen. There's Alex Jackson again, and that's that. So a lot of good stuff out of here. We've got the Alan Hansen refractor. We've got a nice blue Paolo Orlando. Blue matching the KC blue really nicely. That's out of 150. Got a Ryan Zimmerman refractor for the Washington Nationals. A very cool die cut for the Rangers, Nick Williams. Out of 99. And this nice Alex Jackson, 45 out of 50. And of course, our autographs for the Astros, Brett Phillips. And for the A's, Bobby Wall. All right, Jeremy's calling for an out of 25 Jock auto. All right, all right. Well, he is on the front of the box. So you would think this should be filled with Jock Petersons. Filled with Jock Petersons. I don't know. A lot of boxes go, Jeremy. We can still find an out of 25 Jock Peterson here somewhere. To make it happen. For show. For show. What other teams do you have, Jeremy? I know Red Sox, too. You have the Dodgers and Red Sox. I know you bought a few. Maybe three or four. White Sox and Red Sox. There you go. Nice green coming up right there. Green. Looks like a green for an Indian right there. We'll see who that's going to be. Can someone give me an update on what's going on the website, on jaspyshobbyland.com? What's close to filling? What should we do next? I know we have a couple random division breaks that are going to happen right after this. Those are already filled up. But then after that, maybe we can start shooting for something else. The last auto out of the last box, I believe, was Bobby Wall for the A's. I think the first autograph was an Astros autograph. All right, next box. DJ LeMahieu. Out of $4.99, that's a refractor. Miguel Sano. Got a... Oh, that's not it. Spencer Adams. And for the Miami Marlins, Aisiel Soto. There, that's the first one. There you go. Devin Travis, series next die cut. There's the green. It was Michael Bourne. Michael Bourne identity, 19 out of 99. Indians with that one. Clint Frazier refractor, more for the Indians. Jose Peraza, now on the Dodgers. Sonny Gray, having a great season. And nice, nice gold autograph. Boston Red Sox. Simone Mercedes, right there. 2 out of 50. Nice one for Jeremy. So we have the DJ LeMahieu refractor. There's Syndergaard right there. Just a leftover. Nice green Michael Bourne identity. Another refractor right here, Clint Frazier. The autographs. Orisael Soto for the Miami Marlins of Florida. Not numbered. This is a very nice one. Gold auto, Boston Red Sox. 2 out of 50. All right, next one. Go. No one's gonna give me an update on the website, huh? I guess everyone's just like, we know this break's gonna be 45 minutes. We'll be back. Kid Rock looking for some Tampa Bay Rays. All right, let's try to get some Rays going here. I'm okay with that. I'm down with that. Down with that. Some orange waves coming up right here. Good. Good sign. Good sign for a good box. Once we're done with this, we're going to get into some random divisions from JaspysHobbyLand.com. We've got a one-box break of Museum Collection Baseball that's going to be taken care of, as well as a three-box break of Select Basketball random divisions. After that, we'll just kind of start tackling breaks one by one, see what we can do. Spectra Football has been extremely popular, so maybe we can get that taken care of. Would love to end the night with, let's say we do this break, do a couple random division breaks, let's do some Spectra football from JaspysHobbyLand.com, and maybe end the night with some super break. What do you think? Friday night, it'd be great to end the night with that. So that's my plan. So if you want to check out Super Break Big Boppers, go to JaspysHobbyLand.com and start buying your spots. I think the spots have been purchased. We've shaved down the spots to a very manageable and reasonable amount. So I think it's at a level where I know that this room can do it. So let's make it happen, folks. All right, leading off with a die cut, Colton Wong. Refractor, Denard Span. 452 out of 499 for the Nationals. Purple, there's Tyler Glass now. Right there for the Pirates, out of 250. Die cut, Julio Teheran. Kyle Schwarber. Texas Rangers, Prince Fielder. 113 out of 150. Let me think the last time his weight was 150. He's a big boy. For the A's, Joe Wendell. Out of 499. Joe Wendell, auto, refractor auto. And you got your orange waves right here. Miguel Margot. Tyler Danish. Steven Bruno for the Cubs, and Rowan Wick. I think we still owed one more auto out of this box, right? Where is it? There's Joey Gallo mini, Carlos Correa mini, and there we go for the Nationals, Nick Pivetta autograph. All right, that's that box. So, nice blue Prince Fielder. Got the Refractor of Denard Span. And we have the purple Tyler Glasnow. For the Pirates, of course, we have the Nationals' autograph right there, Nick Pivetta. Nice auto for the Nationals. Refractor autograph for the Oakland A's, Joe Wendell. $286 out of $499. All right, next box. Here we go. Looks like we're got to pull for Kid Rock 32 a little bit here. He hasn't seen a Rays card yet. He's just like, wait, Joe, where are the Tampa Bay Rays? I know they've got players in there. It's like, come on now, man. All right, I'll see what I can do. I'll see what I can do. Got to be something. We still have a good number of boxes to go, so we'll be okay. Hopefully we'll squeeze out a ray or two. Remember when they officially dropped Devil from their name because they didn't like that connotation? Now they're just Rays. Not even Stingrays. Just regular Rays. Next box. Good luck, everybody. All right, Forrest Wall leads us off. And for the Giants, Aoki for the Giants. Nice. Out of 250, 18 out of 250 for the San Francisco Baseball Giants. Yasmani Tomas. Jose Berrios. There's our autograph. Giovanni Urshela autograph for the Indians. Series next die cut. Byron Buxton. Refractor Ryan Howard out of $4.99. Refractor Luis Isla. $3.69 out of $4.99. And upside down, Jameson Taillon, right there. Alex Gonzalez. And the autograph right here, the second one of this box, is Dixon Machado. Not numbered. Yeah, Urshela's doing well after being called up. Nice. Excellent. So the color was purple Aoki for the Gigantes. Another refractor for the Gigantes and one for the Fightin' Phils. Your autographs were Dixon Machado and Urshela, Giovanni Urshela. For the Cleveland Indians, of course. More boxes to go, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for hanging with us. Thanks for watching on Breakers.tv/Jaspy. If you're watching on YouTube, come and visit us on Breakers.tv/Jaspy. We have a lot of fun here, so it'll be good to hang around. If you're new here to Jaspy's Hobbyland, ladies and gentlemen, if you're in the room here and you're new, click the heart button below my face. It's a good way to follow Jaspy's Hobbyland, and you'll be notified by Breakers.tv every time we go on air, which is nice. We're usually on air Monday through Friday from about 1 o'clock Pacific 1 p.m. Pacific to about what? 10:30, 11 p.m. Pacific. So click that heart button though, and you'll never miss an opportunity when we go on air, especially if it's like a surprise. Oops, here we are on the weekend kind of thing. You get a little email to say, hey, those Jaspy guys are there. And you're like, yeah, I kind of like those guys. Check them out again. Why not? Why not? All right, a few more packs to go. Go through this next box right here. We'll get things pumped up after this. I know this is a very sort of entrancing and mesmerizing sort of break, just because you just see packs being opened rhythmically. James and Talion, sound of my voice, don't fall asleep. Series next. For the Mariners, Austin Cusino. Nice auto there. Blue, Chris Davis, nice, for the Brew Crew. Out of 150, 23 out of 150. Chris Davis having a solid season. There's Grant Holmes. Byron Buxton. And I've got a little color right here for the Padres. Fernando Perez. 31 out of 150, Fernando Perez autograph. Amoris Menier, 104 out of 150, some color there. Series next, Javier Baez die cut. Did I miss like a refractor in here somewhere? It seems kind of light on the color, right? We ship everything on eBay stuff, so... So when we sort things out, maybe, you know, we'll find stuff, we'll sleeve all the stuff like that. All right, so for that box, we had the Chris Davis blue for the Brew Crew. For the Twins, a couple good autographs right there. Austin Cusino for the Mariners. Austin Cusino is pretty highly regarded in Seattle. There's Fernando Perez for the Friars. Oh, by the way, this could be foreshadowing. If this actually does happen, then you can accuse me of sorcery for sure. There are a bunch of Under Armour or Aflac or whatever kind of autographs that they have in this set. One of them is Jameis Winston. So if Jameis Winston gets pulled, he does not have an association with a baseball team, according to Group Break Checklist, and that's what we go by, because he wasn't drafted or anything technically like that. So if we happen to pull a Jameis Winston autograph, we're going to have to randomize it to all the baseball teams in the break. So just keep that in mind. Pretty difficult for that to actually happen, but hey, you never know. It's breaks like this where you just kind of ramble on and just kind of doze off during the break, and then all of a sudden like a super fracture comes down. You're like, whoa, what the hell? How did that happen? Some orange waves coming up there. Nice. Yeah, that Pirates auto, we're going to find out what that one's all about. We pulled a Super Fractor a couple Fridays ago. This is a Russell Martin Super Fractor out of Topps Chrome. All right, leading us off is a purple Travis Wood out of 250 for the Cubbies. Joey Gallo. Got a refractor of Brandon Finnegan. It's out of $4.99. Another refractor. Throwing cards all over the place. Jesus, Joe. Reynaldo Lopez out of $4.99. Another one? No. Kyle Schwarber. And on the Braves now, but this one go to the Dodgers. Hector Olivera. Orange Waves. There's the A's. Franklin Barreto. J.P. Crawford for the Phillies. Briseno for the Tigers. And Lopez for the Nationals. And there's Alex Wood. Braves version of Alex Wood. It's kind of funny. And there he is. Kid Rock was right. Tyler Glasnow, prime positions autograph. Nice one for the Pirates. And a couple series next die cuts. And that is that. Yeah, very nice. Very nice hit for the Pirates there. So purple Travis Wood popped out of there. A couple refractors in there as well. Got the Hector Olivera autograph for Jeremy and the Dodgers. And for the Pirates, a nice Tyler Glasnow prime positions autograph. That's strong. Strong hit. Folks, we are almost there. Thanks for sticking with us on this. Appreciate it. We do have a couple random division breaks that have filled already that we're going to break open in just a few moments once we're done with these boxes. And then we'll go from there and see what else we got and see what else we're close to. If you're interested in checking out what we have available to break, then go to JaspysHobbyland.com. JaspysHobbyland.com. That's our website. If someone could link that into the chat, I'd appreciate it. If anyone's awake right now, I could use a coffee after this too. Someone wants to get me a cup of coffee, I would appreciate that. Preferably an iced coffee, maybe a cold brew coffee from Starbucks. Apparently cold brewing your coffee is like the new hipstery way to make an iced coffee, allegedly. So cold brewing is the thing, apparently. But you've got to like make it overnight and whatnot. It's kind of a weird, it's a weird thing. Any of you living in Portland may be able to shed some more light on that. Please do so. Yeah, the museum collection, the one box break is full. I will put another one on there. Hey, there's Bill in Dallas. Yeah, Joe, the coffee hipster. Man, not nearly as close to those guys in Portland. They take their coffee very seriously up there. Take their coffee very seriously up in Portland, from what I hear. Judging from anecdotal evidence from a friend that lived in Portland for a little while, as well as that Jerry Seinfeld web series, Comedians and Cards Getting Coffee, which is a great little web series if you guys have not seen it. Speaking of Corey Seager, Eric1313 asking, hey, is Corey Seager going to start next year? Yes, he is. Steven Motz is really good too. These guys hanging out. There's a Matt Harvey refractor. 248 out of 499. Let's see what Matt Harvey does. Kind of angered some New Yorkers recently, Matt Harvey. People questioning his testicular fortitude. Braden Shipley, green for the Diamondbacks. 66 out of 99. Or 66 out of 99. Bum, bum, bum. Hunter Harvey, the other Harvey. There's the autograph. It's Carson Smith autograph for the Mariners. Some gold. Ah, some gold. Yasmani Tomas. 20 out of 50. Some couple of nice bits of color for the D-bags, backs. Dodger fan, so. Mothra, you're not a coffee person? Coffee's a little. Whoa! Pirates, you've lucked out. Look at this. Another prime positions autograph for you, Pirates. You're welcome. Look at that. 3 out of 25. That was unexpected. Wow, who has the Pirates? And a nice Matt Harvey refractor. Jeremy says Harvey's all about the money. He won't pitch. Eric 1313 says his arm is probably going to fall off now. What, like karma? Kyle Cards fan, congratulations, man. That's very nice. That's your second Tyler Glasnow prime positions. The first one is Carson Smith autograph. And Tyler Glasnow, orange. That's 3 out of 25. You know, two more to go. Kyle Cards fan doesn't have a problem with that collation, right? Alright, second to last box, ladies and gentlemen. IMRS43 says, don't sell it yet. Jeremy says, hey, you know, he values it around 250. Eric1313 says, just sold a Correa like that for $158. I gotcha. It was a redemption, though. What do you guys think? What do you guys think that Tyler Glasnow, that orange Tyler Glasnow prime positions autograph, what do you think that'll go for? Jeremy's saying, you know, if he had the money to throw around, he'd pay $250 for that card. Not that I will, he says, but I would. LOL. What about the rest of you guys? What do you guys think? And gals, too. Go Red Leg says about 125. All right. Yeah, on the bay. I like it when the color on the parallels match the color of the team, like this Jake Marisnyk orange for the Houston Astros. 5 out of 25. Nice bit of color to start off. And onwards. I always freak out and think I miss like refractors. Mark Appel. There's our autograph. Speaking of the Red Legs, John Moscott. Cincinnati Reds autograph. Is that more orange coming up? Orange? Yes. More Austin Cusino. Mariners. 5 out of 25. All right, so the autos are pretty quickly here. Let's see what happens here. Miguel Sano. Series next die cut. Got a refractor of Addison Reed out of $4.99. Although he's a Met now, isn't he, Addison Reed? A purple Jorge Soler, 2 out of 250. Manuel Margot, For the Red Sox, 144 out of 250. Series next die cut. And that's that. One more box to go, ladies and gentlemen. One more box to go. IMRS43 says sold for... So, okay, so that Tyler Glass now sold for $79.99. Feels to me a little bit on the lower side, $79.99. Well, so, somewhere between, what, $80 and $125? Can't complain about that. Kyle Cards fan, what did you pay for the Pirates? You know, so, like, you take that and then get a little bit more out of there. Definitely in the red for show. Red's got an autograph. John Moscott. Nice. There you go. $45 for the Pirate. There's some other stuff in there, too. It'll all add up. Very nice. Austin Cusino. Orange auto. 5 out of 25. All right, folks. Last box, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for bidding on your teams on stores.ebay.com/JaspysHobbyland. If you're new here, please hit the heart button below my face. If you click that follow button below my face, just kind of scroll down a little bit. It's great. You'll be able to follow Jaspy's Hobbyland. So whenever we go on air, Breakers.tv will send you a nice little email that says, hey, these jerks are on air. And you're like, oh, I'll go watch those jerks again. So that's what you can do. So click that heart button and make that happen. All right. Still looking for a Tampa Bay Ray for Kid Rock 32. Kid Rock 32 has been very patient. He's been very very polite all night long. So hopefully some good karma his way for a Tampa Bay Ray. Eric 13 is like, hey, probably a Kang comes out now at this point, right? Pirates have been doing very well in this break. Jeremy still looking for a Jock Peterson auto. Well, let's see, ladies and gentlemen. We do play to the whistle, but the fat lady is warming up, and she's about ready to sing, so I understand the nerves at this point. But hey, as we always say, nothing ventured, nothing gained, right? Wayne Gretzky says, you miss 100% of the shots that you do not take. So thereby, just even bidding and taking a shot on these breaks, well, better than most. That's better than most. All right, here we go. Damn if I know. He's like, good God, will this break be over? All right, here we go. Okay. Come on, guys. Wake up. We're almost done, and we're going to get rocking on some other breaks. Here we go. Last box. There's a Tampa Bay Ray. Get pumped up, Kid Rock 32. Casey Gillespie. A Ray, any Ray, please, he says. How about Casey Gillespie? Tampa Bay Rays autograph. Boom! Right there. It's a good way to start off. Raul Mondesi Jr., Series Next, die cut. Oh, what's this? Another Tampa Bay Ray, Daniel Robertson. Blue, 149 out of 150. There's an autograph, Jorge Soler, nice, for the Cubbies. For the Royals, Kendrys Morales, green, 73 out of 99. Tyler Kolek, mini. Series next, die cut. What else do we have in here? Tyler Glasnow mini. And closing out this break is Mark Melancon. Mercedes. Oh, man. Vogelbach and Nolan Arenado. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. That was eBay break number 5 from stores.ebay.com/JaspysHobbyland. Really appreciate you guys bidding and winning on this stuff. This last box contained a green Kendrys Morales, a blue Daniel Robertson for the Tampa Bay Rays, included a nice Jorge Soler autograph. Nice for the Cubbies. And of course, some ink for the Tampa Bay Rays, Casey Gillespie. There you go, everybody. That was eBay break number 5 right here on this Friday, September 11th, 2015. Really appreciate everybody getting in on the action. If you're new here, click the heart button below my face. Scroll down a little bit. Click the follow button. That way you can follow Jaspie's Hobbyland. Thanks for watching on Breakers.tv/Jaspie. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.